welcome back to my channel, and this is me, Sia. It's already been 1 year, so I thought I would go with another new intro. Here's my intro. 언제쯤일까 다시 그때 마주한다면 눈을 보고 말할래요 보고 싶었어요. I am back with another video. I think this is the video where I'm talking to you like this after a long time. So today's video is a Q&A video. So okay, March 31st. That means okay, I don't know when this video will come out. So March 31st, I completed 1 year in YouTube. So I thought, okay, we have to do something special for our first YouTube anniversary. So I've asked you to drop your questions on my Instagram story. So I've got almost 30 questions. So I'll be answering them in my video. So I've written my questions down in my book. So let's get it. First question. 3 things me and my sister have in common. Me and my sister are total opposites of each other. We don't have much things that are common between us. I think some parts of our face are common, like they look similar maybe.
Hey, stop it!
The face lock. I can open my sister's phone which has a face lock. I don't know how that happened. So I think somewhere my sister's face looks similar maybe. Love for music. We both love music, and especially K-pop, and somewhere there's difference between our music taste, but we love K-pop, both love K-pop, okay. And third thing is, we both love traveling. Yeah, that would be the 3 things that are common between us. What is the most annoying question that people ask me? I don't get asked a lot of annoying questions. But maybe it will be like, don't you eat anything? Because I'm too skinny. Like, I am skinny. So whenever my relatives or anyone like sees me, don't you eat anything? You're so skinny. So I think that would be the most annoying. You ask my friends and my family, they'll tell you I eat a lot. But whenever people see me, they ask me, don't you eat anything? I think that would be the most annoying question. Difference between offline and online class. Offline class is very fun because you see your friends, your teachers, and it's very interactive, while online class is not so interactive and it's hella boring. Offline classes are very much better than online classes. I don't like online classes. Online classes make you feel lazy, while offline classes doesn't make you lazy. This was a question that a lot of people asked me. Who inspired you to start a YouTube channel? YouTubers, of course. Any YouTubers are the people who inspire you to be. I don't have a specific YouTuber who inspired me so much to start a YouTube channel, but I think I love the way, like, how you can interact with a lot of people. I love interacting with people, so I think YouTube allows you to interact with a lot of people. What type of content do you like the most? I'll go with vlogs, and nowadays I've also started watching some journaling kind of, bullet journaling kind of stuff. It depends upon how my mood is, what kind of vibe I am in the current situation, that differs. I've been watching a lot of vlogs and reaction videos. I don't know why, but I do like reaction videos. What is my favorite thing to do? Whenever I get a free time, I think I search up a lot of things to do, but I actually end up not doing any of it. I think my favorite thing to do is just sitting simply and procrastinating. Or maybe thinking about, okay, what marvelous things can I create? What do you do when you're sad? Maybe sit like this. Maybe cry. You cry when you are sad. Or just think about the same thing, or maybe dig up some past embarrassing moments and like overthink and like get more sad. What's your ambition?
This is top secret, you know? Top secret. Don't talk to other people, you know?
What's your dream in YouTube platform? I really like this question. have a lot of subscribers so that I get motivated and inspired for putting a lot of contents. Is making YouTube video your passion or for revenue? I know a lot of people do it for revenue, but I do it for both. I do it actually for passion, but if I get revenue, who doesn't like money? What gives you motivation in your life? My dreams? I want to be the Afzia that I've always dreamed, so that motivates me to keep going, never giving up. How do you deal with negative comments? I've never received very big negative comments, so I don't know. I think I'll probably ignore them. It differs according to what type of negative comments. Maybe some negative comments are like kind of advices or suggestions, so I may look into that things and think about it. But what's your favorite book? I'd be posting a lot of like book reviews and all, like kind of favorite books and some books that you have to read, because I love reading books. So if you ask me now which is my favorite book, I think I'll go with The Fault in Our Stars by John Green, The Alchemist by Paulo Coelho. How are you managing your time? The secret of managing your time is to have a list, like a to-do list or something. Then don't procrastinate. When you feel like you want to do something, do it right now. Don't keep it for later. Basic thing is I do have a timetable, which I mostly don't follow, but still I manage to find time for everything that I want. And it's okay if you cannot follow the time schedule as such every day. It's okay to not do it sometimes. I think it depends upon your situations and circumstances. Maybe if you want to manage your time for lots of activities, I recommend you to have a to-do list for each day, or a time schedule or a timetable. What would you change about yourself if you could? Nothing. I don't think I would change anything about myself. I'm not saying that I am perfect in everything, but I've never had a feeling of like I want to change this behavior of mine. I don't change anything about myself. All my imperfections are what makes me who I am. So I don't think I will change anything. I love myself a lot for who I am, with all my faults and mistakes. So those are the questions that I received totally. So yeah. So I've completed 1 year with you guys in YouTube. Congrats to me and myself, and I'll try putting more videos this year. I hope your vacations have started. Have a happy holidays. And I hope you enjoyed this video. I'll be back with another video. And till then, bye. Please like, share, and comment. And don't forget to subscribe to my channel. Bye, guys.